Stop by selecting a clip that you want to zoom in on. Now, go to effects controls and under video, expand motion. If you for some reason can't find it, go to window and make sure effect controls selected. Now move the playhead where you want to start the zoom and click the stopwatch next to position and scale. This will now create a starting keyframe. Now move the playhead where you want to be finished zoomed in and adjust the scale and position value by clicking and dragging the mouse to left and right. This will automatically create a second keyframe. If you now play back the video, you can see that we have a wonderful zoom effect. To adjust the speed of the zoom, simply click and drag the second keyframe closer or further away from the first one. The zoom is now way faster than before. To make the zoom smoother, simply highlight all of your keyframes, then right click on one of them, go to time interpolation and click on ease in. This will make the keyframes look different and the zoom look more professional. If you want to zoom out, then move the playhead to where you want to start to zoom out, then click the circle next to position and scale to create a keyframe for the current value. Now move the playhead where you want to be done zooming out and click on the reset button next to position and scale. This will reset the window to its original state. To make the zoom out smooth, we can also change the time interpolation to ease in. If you got any questions, then please let me know in comments. I will try to help you.